if it isn't Cloud.
We're looking for a way topside. No one?
And luck with that. Security's so tight these days that not even a gnat could slip through. Walmart gets in a sorry state, too. Corneo's men are turning it upside down looking for Avalanche. The man with a gun for an arm.
What? Got a problem?
No, but you might. Corneo's men are searching high and low for an Avalanche member who fits your description. Shinra has placed a very impressive bounty on you and your friends' heads. And a lot of people are looking to get rich.
Ain't these fools got anything better to do?
You should also know that you and that arm of yours were spotted in the Sector 5 slums. Apparently, you were loitering in a rather lovely flower garden.
Oh, yeah? Wait.
This is bad. Really bad.
Let's move.
Cloud, thank goodness you're here. A group of Corneo's men just came through, headed for Aerith's place.
I don't know. You really think this gun-armed dude will come back instead of running? Oh, you...
Hey, it's him! Gun-arm!
Heard you punks were looking for me. Didn't want to keep you waiting.
Wait, you?
Should have known you were one of them.
But am I?
Whatever. Enough of this bullshit. Hey, let him loose.
Sure.
Y'all are in for a world of hurt now. Hack him to bits, you hear me? Leave the faces, though. Shinra ain't gonna give us the bounty otherwise.
Keep it together.
Bring it! We gotta stick it out till the end. Come on! Shake it off, okay?
I got this. Take the lead.
Yeah! I'll do it.
You're nothing special, ain't it?
Right. So bring it home.
I got it. It's on you.
Taking over. Too bad. Let's do this.
I've lived through worse.
Deal with that.
Let's go.
Take your shot.
My turn.
Good to go?
Shake it off.
Kept you waiting?
Time to get serious.
You're up.
Let's do this.
All right. I got this. Learn.
My turn.
Eyes for an eye.
Gotta be careful.
Yeah! I'm doing it.
Time for some fun.
You got this.
Let me handle this.
Fight through it.
Eyes for an eye.
About damn time!
Let's have some fun, huh?
Let's turn this around, man!
Let's turn this around.
I'm counting on you!
Take a shot!
Gonna whip your ass twice as hard for Tifa.
We give up, okay? We won't say a word to no one about you being here. Really, honest.
That's right. You'll tell everyone we were never here, that the rumors were bullshit. And if we hear about you or any of your friends coming around here ever again,
you'll answer to my boot.
Yes, sir. Miss?
Did a plate
really fall?
The world's just too dangerous these days not to keep
weapons.
I say we track
the bastards down first.
Hey there, where you headed?
Come on, let's ride!
Ah!
You're kidding me.
Don't tell anyone. I heard Don Corneo when he missed.
You're kidding me.
No one's home.
Help somebody! Hey! Help somebody!
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me. Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside. All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us, he dies. Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know. Guys, ready? Okay, follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Don's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble. Am I right? Let's get this over with.
Thank you. Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7.
You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
Won't take long.
Let's finish this.
Never in doubt. Make a decent team.
Who would have thought?
You won't hold fast.
Sucks to be you.
I'm through with you.
Gotta stay.
Gotta be careful.
This fight's not over yet.
There! Bring it home!
He'll get through this. See ya!
Alright!
Don't give up!
What a joke.
Go.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Avalanche. Right. Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you. Made it. About time.
Should be a door with Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
Okay, let's go!
Enough of you! I'm through with you!
This is gonna stay!
That's the way to do it!
Wait. We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No!
We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Bastard went that way!
To go?
Here I go.
Right behind you.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Oh, we're done!